Hey everyone, it's Orlando Streets, and today we're shopping at Publix in Altamonte Springs at Palm Springs Center. So that's the street sign, and the store is over here. So I remember coming to the store years and years ago. We moved out here in 2011, and we were in the area here. The Altamonte Mall is just across the street. And there used to be either an Albertsons or a Safeway here. I'm pretty sure it was an Albertsons. But I was just speaking to a clerk, and she was telling me it was Albertsons, then it was Safeway. So I can't say for sure. And I think they changed ownership around 2015 or 2016. So that's like 7 or 8 years ago. Now I completely forgot about this store. And someone in the comments section asked, in fact it was today, that they mentioned that they were looking for a video of the store. So I thought, you know what? Absolutely no big deal to come out here. It's a nice shopping center. Cool, they have a cafe and they have a seating area. And this is an old looking store. Wow. This olive bar, it's $9.99 a pound. pineapples for $3.99 each. Bananas are 69 cents a pound. Throwback. Good, how are you?
Good.
I was last here when it was a Safeway or an Albertsons or whatever. I had just come by and see the store again.
Okay.
And I am buying some stuff, so.
Cool.
Thanks, just looking. Thank you.
Absolutely.
This, how old is this building? I mean, this is like a, I have to tell you, this is a throwback.
Yeah. At least a good 40.
Okay.
At least.
Okay. Is the mall 40 years old?
That I'm not sure. I'm sure.
Yeah.
I know it's here since I've been alive, and that's like 26 years.
Okay, okay. Yeah, it's just wild.
Yeah.
I didn't know what to expect. I saw that you had another Publix across the street.
Yeah, that's
I don't think I've been to that one either.
It's a nice store though.
Yeah. So. Okay, cool. Thank you.
Absolutely.
All right, have a great day.
You too.
Hello.
How are you?
You know, we used to shop at Stater Brothers in California. This place reminds me of Stater Brothers, kind of. $4.99. $5.99 a pound. This store is beautifully stocked. It's just amazing. Look at this aisle. A couple items purchased there, but look at that. No problem. Just looking for cat food. Gotta have cat food.
Yeah.
Alright, just fancy feet. Oh, here we go, here we go. And look at that, they've got them. Awesome. These are 79 cents. Ooh, they have a big selection. I don't want to take them all, though. So I'm just gonna take 8. Somehow I ended up with 7, so I'm gonna take one more, even number of 8. Here we go. You guys know I always buy these. Oh, love them. Big roll, $1.79. Milk here is $4.79 a gallon. And large eggs, which is the pink one, does not have a price. 18 is 289, so it's probably around 189, something like that. If you need your blood pressure checked, they have a free machine here. And they don't have a self-checkout here. Take care.
No, not by the way. But I do need that.